Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how to put a washer on a safety eye in a very easy way. Here are some examples of safety eyes on Amigurumi. These are very small, you have oval ones on the cat, and you have many more different ones and also different washes on the back. For example, this is a metal washer, but most of them are made from plastic, but they also have different shapes. But the technique that I'm going to show you will work with all of these washes. Well, let me show you how I usually put the washer on the safety eye before I discovered this trick. You can see it's quite difficult to put them on. They're very tight, and I usually have to ask my husband to do it, because he's much stronger than me. But now I find out, if I use the cap of a marker, then I can do it easily myself, and I don't need any help from anyone else anymore. Because of the length of the marker, it's easy to put pressure on the washer. So easy. I think this is just wonderful. And nice and easy. Well, I hope this was very helpful for you. If you want to make some small amigurumi, I have a lot of free tutorials on my YouTube channel. For example, this bunny, this chicken, and this koala bear. They can all be found on my YouTube channel. If you want to make some more complex amigurumi, and then please go to my Etsy shop or my Ravelry shop to find these cute patterns. Thank you for watching my video. If you liked it, please subscribe to my channel and please like this video.